It's a beautiful Sunday morning once again, and welcome back to your Rivers Church Kira News. I am your host, Alinde David Omumbi, and this is the news in details. For the burning news we got for you, this is going to be our number one check for you. The Revival Rally. I think we've all been hearing about it. It's going to be taking place on the 27th to the 31st of March 2023, this year. Here at Rivers Church Kira only, and it will be taking place from 5 p.m. to 8 p.m. only here at Rivers Church Kira, where we shall have our guest preachers coming from different churches here in Uganda, and we shall also be having guest choir members who shall be leading us in the praise and worship. So I urge us all to be here only at Rivers Church Kira, where we shall see signs and wonders. So I urge you all to bring the sick, those who are lame, those who have disabilities. I urge you all to bring them here at Rivers Church Kira, because we are going to see miracles. I know we have been having trial times, but I know that with this event here, I know that it's going to help us open more doors, and it shall help us arise and shine in this year 2023. Moving on, let's go for a short break. Aiden, you can have number one choice.
Hello everyone, my name is Abot Linda Immaculate. I'm a midwife by profession, and I work at Sarit Medicare Center. I'm here to talk about the Eden Herbs used in pain relief, nasal congestion, sinuses, asthma, diabetes control. And we have the eucalyptus oil and the sunseed oil. So you use 3 drops of the eucalyptus oil and you mix it in 5 mils of the sunseed oil. You massage it gently where you feel the pain. And in asthma, sinuses, and nasal congestion, you'll use 3 drops of the eucalyptus oil and you mix it in boiling water, and then you inhale the steam to help. And fresh breath now, you'll use 2 drops of the eucalyptus oil. You put it in a 5-liter cup of water, and then you drink the water and get it outside to help. It's not used in pregnant women, in lactating mothers, and in children below the age of 2. It's found at Sarek Medicare Center, located in Chaliwajala, Namgongo Road. Thank you.
Aiden Hoppers, Uganda's number one choice. So welcome back from that short break. So those were the Aiden Herbals products that can be got just across Namgongo Road at Sedek Medical Center. So I urge us all here at Rivers Church Kira to support them, because their products really work. Moving on, let's hear from the Young Corporates.
Hi everyone, we are so excited to inform you about the Young Corporates meeting happening on 19th of March 2023. Besides me is Mr. Kato, Chairman. Can you tell us what's going to take place?
Hi, I'm Julius Kato, Chairman of the Young Corporates. We are excited to bring you the next session of the Young Corporates, themed Investing in Your Passion. This time we have our very own man of God, Elder John Gita from DC Kololo. Please remember to be there on the 19th of March 2023. Lunch will be provided at a small fee of 10,000. Back to you, Winnie. Tell us, what was your experience in the previous Young Corporates session?
Thank you so much, Kato. I was challenged to start up my business. As I speak right now, I'm having a financial difference in my life. And that very number, you can reach us through your mobile money for lunch, only 10,000. Thank you so much. Meet you there.
As for the construction of the Rivers Church Kira, they are about to start pouring concrete on the stage that is going to be where the drums and the choir members shall be standing here at Only Deliverance Church Kira. So I urge us all to continue fulfilling our pledges, to keep giving, to keep doing what you're doing, so that we can finally come to a close of the construction of our church. Anyway, that's it for the news for today. I hope you all stay blessed and have a lovely week, and let's all keep arising and shining as the theme for this year of Deliverance Church Kira. Until next time, see you.